Tucson Unified School District is launching a dental assistant program at Santa Rita High School. Now, teachers say it'll give their students a head start on getting a good job and help them on a way to a career. 9 on Your Side's Brian Brennan toured the new facility and has more on what students can look forward to.
So this is our panoramic x-ray machine. What the patient's going to do is they place...
Finishing touches are being put on a full-size dental office, four chairs, and an x-ray machine.
I'm looking into pediatric dentistry, which I think is really cool, working with kids and like working on their little teeth. I think that's cute.
The dental assistant program comes at a perfect time for this Santa Rita High School senior.
My sophomore year, I was looking into being a dental assistant, and then they made this program, and I was like, great, like, that's really cool. I could get, like, a head start.
It's one of two new career and technical education classes being offered.
Once they get this whole office set up, they can close the blinds for the privacy of the patient or open them for student observers.
Teachers say the class will put graduating students ahead of the competition.
I actually did a dental assisting program at my high school, and as soon as I graduated high school, I got a job in an oral surgery office. So it's a real deal. It really works.
They can start work right away and possibly pursue certifications and career advancement.
I know a lot of people who've started out as dental assistants, and then after they gain some experience, you can move on to become a dental hygienist with more schooling. I've known some dental assistants who've gone on to become dentists.
Program coordinators say the office will be ready for training in September and hope to one day offer low-cost care to the public.
I feel like you're really confident when you have a nice smile and like your teeth are all clean. You're happier and you smile more. I think that's cool.
Brian Brennan, KGUN 9 on Your Side.